Hi guys, it's me, Maike, and this is the aftermovie from the field trip for the secondary students. This year we went to Paris and the Disneyland, and it was an incredible journey.
You have fun, yeah?
This year, it was really special. We went to Paris with our students in order to show them the city from a different perspective. And therefore, we rented some bikes and we have four different paths to choose.
For me, it would be cycling tours, a lot of fun. At first, I was like, oh yeah, shit, where's the bike right now?
You got to cycle through Paris, which is something I've never done before, which was very fascinating for me. I got to visit the catacombs. That's my personal experience there.
I think the creativity tour and to bike to Paris.
And yeah, I also like the path visions. Yeah, I only went to a mystery, obviously, but I really like the idea.
Well, I really enjoyed the biking part as well, because it was a different way to see Paris, and I haven't done that.
After we visited Paris, we went to the Disneyland, and Disneyland is such an amazing world to see, and our students thought the same.
The future, the past, all things now gone.
There are stories about what happened.